One of the great challenges in this world is knowing enough about a subject to think you're right, but not enough about the subject to know you're wrong. There's like a gazillion hours of me on the internet. In almost every case, I'm talking about the universe, black holes, the Big Bang, time travel, God. But what I'm gonna do in this masterclass is teach you how to think. The goal here is to train your mind how to see the world differently, how to question what others say. I've come to realize that there are three categories of truth: personal truth, political truths, and the objective truths that shape our understanding of the universe. The interesting thing about an objective truth is that it's true no matter what. Imagine that. By the time we're done, you will be equipped with some of the methods and tools so you can turn data into information, information into knowledge, knowledge into wisdom. We all have susceptibility to bias. Search engines on the internet are the epitome of confirmation bias. And you're gonna use that as evidence that you are correct? No. The good thing about science is that it's true whether or not you believe in it. What does it mean to be skeptical? What does it mean to be convinced by data? A proper skeptic questions what they're unsure of, but recognizes when valid evidence is presented to change their mind. I will equip you to not only find objective truths, but then communicate to others how to get there. It's not good enough to be right. You also have to be effective. The less connected you are to what is objectively true, the less likely you will be able to make decisions that will benefit your life, the life of your family, and even civilization itself. I'm Neil deGrasse Tyson, and this is my masterclass.